In this video, we are going to talk about how to factorize some expressions. Let's start with the simple one. In the case you have x squared minus a squared, basically this is called different of 2 squared. So you do this as x minus a as into x plus a. But it is important that sometimes you are needed to write some expressions in terms of this form. For example, you can have x minus 1 simply. Sometimes you are required to assume this one as square root of x square minus 1 square. You know, square root of x square is x, minus 1 squared is 1. So you factorize this as root x minus 1 into root x plus 1. If this, in the case where a is 1, this reduces to x squared minus 1, but you do this as x plus 1 into x minus 1. All right. For example, you can have this one. Simplify this. Example. Simplify. X squared minus 4 over x minus 2. Provided that x is not equal to 2. X is not equal to 2. How do we simplify this? The first thing you do is you need to factor x squared minus 4, because x squared minus 4 is the same as x squared minus 2 squared, but this is the same as x minus 2 times x plus 2. Now let's rewrite this one. X squared minus 4 is equal to, x squared minus 4, x squared, x minus 4 is equal to the product of x minus 2 into x plus 2. Then when you substitute this x minus 2 into x plus 2 in the place of x squared minus 4, the expression x squared minus 4 over x minus 2 is going to be x minus 2 into x plus 2 divided by x minus 2. This time you can cancel x. So the simplest form of x squared minus 4 over x minus 2 is simply x plus 2. This is the simplest form. Now let's go to the second thing. How do we factorize x cubed minus a cubed? You do this as x minus a into x squared plus ax plus a squared. You can carry out the binomial product to check whether this expression is equal to x cubed minus a cubed. You can check. You can pause the video and you can check that. All right. Let's do examples. How do we simplify this one? X cubed minus 27 over x plus 3. How do we simplify this? The first thing you do is, this is not x plus 3, x minus 3. How do you simplify this? So you're going to consider x cubed minus 27 equal to x cubed minus 3 cubed. But this x cubed minus 3 cubed is factorized as x minus 3, using that binomial formula, into x squared plus 3x plus 9. Therefore, x cubed minus 27 over x plus 3 is equal to x minus 3 into x squared plus 3x plus 9 over x minus 3. Remember, x cannot be 3. Then you can simply cancel this by that. So this expression is the same as x squared plus 3x minus 9. This is the simplest form of the expression. The next one to be discussed is x cubed plus a cubed. How do we factorize this? This is the same as x plus a into x squared minus ax plus a squared. You can check, you can pause the video and check this x minus x plus a into x squared minus ax plus a squared is the same as x squared x cubed plus a cubed or not. So this is how you factorize. But sometimes you can have something like this. For example, if you have the case x plus 1, you may be required even to factorize this one. How do you factorize this one? First, you assume this as third root of x cubed plus 1 cubed, because 1 cubed is 1 itself. So this is the same as, by using the above factorization process, you can do this as third root of x plus 1 times third root of x squared minus third root of x plus 1. All right, now let's have an example. Example, simplify this. X minus 2 over root x plus 2. Plus root x plus 4. Plus root 2. In order to simplify this one, what you do is you need to assume this expression as root x squared minus root 2 squared. But this is like a squared minus b squared. So you know how to factorize this one. This is a plus b into a minus b, yeah? A minus b. This time you do, in order to factorize, simplify this one, you write x minus 2 as root x squared minus 2 squared. But, no, root 2 squared, sorry. This is the same as root 2 squared. This is the same as root x plus root 2 over, I mean, times root x minus root 2 over root x minus root 2. Now you cancel root x minus root 2. So we left with the expression, this x minus 2 over root x minus root 2 is equal to root x plus root 2. The other is, you can have this example too. You may be given x cubed plus 1 over x squared minus x minus 1. No, plus 1. You may be given this one to simplify. The first thing you do is to factorize x cubed plus 1. But we know x cubed plus 1 is considered as x cubed plus 1 cubed. But this is the same as x plus 1 into x squared minus x plus 1. You can pause the video and check whether this is the same as x cubed plus 1 or not. Okay, Let's rewrite this as this one. Okay? Now we have, instead of x cubed plus 1, we have x plus 1 into x squared minus x plus 1 over square root of, over x squared minus x plus 1. You can see this is cancelled by this one. So the simplest form of x cubed plus 1 over x squared minus x plus 1 is equal to x plus 1. Thank you for watching this video. We can have more examples on some another video. If you like the video and get helpful, subscribe the video.